The truth about the Robin Thicke, Marvin Gaye lawsuit. In 2014, Marvin Gaye's estate sued Robin Thicke and Pharrell, claiming their song Blurred Lines sound too similar to Gotta Give It Up. Take a listen. Gaye's estate argued similarities in the song's melodies, instrumentation, and overall atmosphere. Robin and Pharrell were found guilty of copyright infringement and ordered to pay $5.3 million in half the song's royalties. The verdict was appealed, and the court ruled instead of paying $5.3, they only had to pay $4.98 million, plus interest and still half the royalties. The trial set new legal precedent in which copyright infringement cases could be based not just on the song's musical score, but on its groove and overall vibe, like the use of party noises in both songs. Is that fair or too much of a blurred line?